Those not born of the life stream can never join its flow. One cannot return to that from which one did not arise. And so our souls sought refuge here. Yet idleness brought no solace. Our days, a penance imposed by the planet for the sin of our existence. And now, our only wish is to be freed from this prison, to be granted true release. Desire for freedom. After an eternity, the materia began to stir, and thus did we rejoice, knowing that salvation was within our grasp. We rejoiced, so convinced were we that our prayers for release had not been in vain. Yet the loathsome Cetra trespassed upon our lands and stole the treasure that would grant us deliverance. Therefore, we ask that you retrieve it. The Black Materia, key to our oblivion. Please, it alone can liberate us from this endless dream. The Gi cannot rest until our sacred treasure has been restored to us. Moreover, in redressing the crime of her ancestors, the Cetra may help us to let go our ancient grudge.
Where is it?
It is said the orb lies within a place of Cetra worship.
A place of Cetra worship? Or temple?
You know what?
I have an idea. At least, I think I do.
Forgive me, Hollow One, if I regard you with suspicion.
Now hold on there. I'm friend to one and all, thanks to my crystal ball. No matter your need, I have the right read.
He's strange, but you can trust him. Really.
We're back?
Yeah.
We need to get moving.
Right!
I'll make you proud, Dad. Just wait.
Good to see you again. Allow me to escort you to fellow Bugenhagen. Please, this way.
and sinker. Those undead suckers actually think we're gonna get... back their materia!
They called it their salvation or whatever. But to me, it sounded more like something with the potential to wreak some serious havoc. Nope. No way in hell.
Can't let him have it either.
Him?
Sephiroth. Did no one else sense him?
No. Wait. So, are you saying Sephiroth's after the black materia too?
Probably. Better to assume he is.
They say I know about it exactly. Not directly, anyway.
What's that supposed to mean?
I just recall some document or other discussing its existence. If we can get to a Shinra terminal, I should be able to find it again.
Terminal, huh? They said any up here?
I think so. But I bet old Boogie will know for sure.
You might have returned to the planet.
Oh, come on. We both know you didn't need to worry about me. After all, I am the son of Seto the Watcher.
Forgive me. But if I recall correctly, Shinra should have set up a transmission terminal here in Cosmo Canyon, so... where is it?
Oh. What did become of that thing? Ah, yes. Now I remember. I was so fascinated by the technology it employed, I did some tinkering. Some tinkering, I say, though it was quite a lot. But now it serves a decidedly more practical purpose.
You've got to be kidding me!
Well, do you know about a Setra temple?
A temple, you say? If you mean a place where they worshipped gods, none exist. The Setra never engaged in such practices.
I didn't know that.
Maybe it was referred to as such by someone ignorant of their culture. If instead it is a site of importance to the Setra that you seek, texts do speak of one, and of the pains taken to conceal it.
So, it does exist?
Oh, perhaps, though I know not where it is.
Huh?
And even should you find it, I would urge caution. They were a star-crossed people. To follow in their footsteps is to court tragedy. However, the rewards may yet outweigh the risks. You must bring every one of your senses to bear. For then no secret will elude you, however well hidden. And when you return home, I hope you'll share your discoveries with me.
Fellow Bugenhagen!
What is it? I'm a little busy here.
Another man in a black robe has come. What should we do?
Well now, a friend of yours?
Where'd you see him?
Oh, the village gate.
We should check it out.
Yeah.
blessings of the planet be upon you. Are you in need of guidance?
Nanaki!
Is this man okay?
He is, albeit rather weak. Not sure why, though. I know Mako poisoning when I see it, and this isn't it.
Nibelheim ain't bad.
Retifa and I grew up.
Nibelheim has a terminal. I'd bet my whiskers on it.
It, had a terminal.
Cloud, remember when you told Gein Attack back there? That I might be weird, but you can trust me. Aye, well, even if you were lying, I'm gonna prove to you that you can't trust me. That I'm on your side.
It's not that.
We should go.
Wait, you're talking about heading to Nibelheim from here? There's no roads you can take, far as I know.
Maybe we can't go by land.
But by air.
Meaning we'll need smoke.
Right then, back to the airstrip we go.
It may serve as a good place to start. I'll send you the coordinates right away.
What happened? Is he okay? I heard the people in the house.
Yourself to our planet.
shut it down.
What are you doing?
Nothing much. We're preparing for fieldwork. I haven't performed any in quite some time. At the moment, I'm trying to hunt down my tools. I must have buried them awfully well. But where?
Fieldwork?
Treating me like I'm some invalid? Why, I'm the very picture of health.
See what I mean? Just swallow your pride and let us take care of whatever it is. You stay and rest.
Well, I suppose I should pick you up on the offer while you're still here. Very well. I'll let you assist me.
Good. Now, lay it on us.
Petra, something has been troubling me as of late. Take a look at this field report from my previous survey of the life springs in our local region.
Are you sure this is accurate?
It was at one point. But life springs are beautiful. They rarely remain in one location for long. Indeed, such events move periodically. Nothing unusual about that in the least. However, it is not their positions which trouble me. Rather, what the survey team has reported. Perhaps this fact-finding expedition of ours will clear things up. I'm having this site first. There, measure the Marco frequency using this meter of mine.
All right, we'll do.
Blessings of the planet be upon you. Are you in need of guidance?
Thank you.
I see you're approaching the signal. The source appears to be somewhere in the canyon's ruins.
Y'all were at the Shinra building, weren't you? Tell me, was Wedge with you, or did you see him? If you can tell me anything, anything at all, please.
Wedge, he... I'm sorry.
Don't be. Just... I need to know.
After the Sector 7 plate fell, the things we saw and heard.
All the carnage. It was hell. We wanted to help, we really did. But how? It all seemed so hopeless.
That's when the call came, from the folks at Avalanche HQ. We learned it was the company that dropped the plate, and that they were gonna drop another unless we stopped them. HQ needed volunteers to help storm the Shinra building. This was our chance.
We knew it was the right thing to do. All of us.
Wedge and I ended up being assigned to the same truck.
We'll infiltrate the building via the underground parking facility. From there, we make our way up. Taking each and every floor.
We've lost contact with Lucia's team. I think we have to assume they're all...
That's enough. First, we'll check in with Matt.
On it.
Let me just scooch on over here. I'm Wedge with the Splinter Cell.
Barrett's crew, right?
Mm-hmm. Here, try one of these. It'll help you calm down.
Thank you.
Go on, eat up.
Our team was heading upstairs to take out the president. I know what you're thinking. Avalanche doesn't do that. But when the plate fell, the rules changed. Come on, man. Get the lead out. Don't want to be left behind.
Hey, thanks for the assist.
Help me out here.
All right, we're almost there, boys. At long last, we're gonna take back our world, find the bastards who stole it, and send them to hell!
Yeah!
Yeah. I've got friends up there who need to know we're coming! Sorry, but I didn't want them to get hurt, sir. Go, I'll catch up!
Right.
We were all fired up, ready to fight.
Become one with the life stream. I know what you thought you heard, but it was probably just the wind.
Whatever.
In times past, the Cetra came to fonts like these to give thanks to the life stream. There aren't many left, so we wanted to help preserve the few still standing. It felt like the least we could do, you know? For all those who returned to the planet.
Hey, Barrett. Why don't we give them a hand? Help them spruce things up.
Is there anything we can do for you?
I don't know. Restore the planetary fonts? They're this region's main source of energy. And kind of like relief valves for the life stream.
But when they're as busted as this one here, you can't even get close to do repairs. Mako's way too dense. So we figured we'd use a probe to fix the fonts remotely. Thing is, the little guy's just too old. Probably better off in a junkyard than with us.
Perhaps I can be of service? Robotics is one of my areas of expertise. Meet Robot Chadley. Or Robo-Chad, if you prefer something abridged. At any rate, you should now have complete control over him. Go on, ask him to do something.
Thank you.
Who says they're not?
What's that?
I believe that light will lead us to another set of ruins.
And another font to fix too, I'll bet.
Is it okay if we tag along?
Sure, why not? Whatever beef I've got with you HQ kids, the planet's welfare takes priority.
Thank you. chocobo. I'm on a chocobo. You're on a chocobo.